So this evening we can chill, drink, and welcome to SuperKiteDay.
So we have some.
I'm on. Here's Philip.
Yeah, man. I'm Philip, and we're here at a pyramid spot in the Alps.
Love it.
Love it.
Save is gonna fly over everyone. It's gonna destroy the spot. Destroy the spot, Seb. Okay, Seb, go. Yes, Seb. Yippa. Yes. Yes, I wave at the camera. Hello, hello, hello. Tweet, 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 tweet. Quick, 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 quick. Boom.
So we've done, you know, we're all here to have fun. We're all sharing the same place. So, you translate in French?
Yeah, it's okay as I speak English already.
Okay.
Oh. I just did. This guy is looking in the eyes and it's some frustration.
This is Escadé, man! The Escadé guys will rock this year! Chado! Yippa! Yes, Jojo!
Jojo, put ta mère. Oh, dude. Come on, mec. Oui, bien, mec. It's good to see you. Yes, Jojo! Yeah!
No! Do it.
Do it, man. Okay.
Do it.
Oh,
his face! Oh,
fuck.
No,
oh,
it's gonna hurt.
Oh, yeah.
That's gonna hurt. Yeah, mix it all up, man.
Oh yeah, angel.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's it. Huh? Go. Shake it off.
What did you want to say, hey, master?
Cooking.
Epic cooking sessions.
Epic cooking. Abe is there. This is a really good cooker. Abe is the master. It's perfect. Woohoo!
It's SuperKiteDay.
Big, big loops.
Yeah, big loops.
Very nice.
Okay, today with old friends, this is a SuperKiteDay. Yeah, good snow, sunny day, windy day, and all Iskari riders rock this spot. Amazing. Yeah, dude, this dude here, I can say that he's happy of the heat. It's amazing, dude, you are the best. Okay, for the harness safety, when you glide in the mountains, you can put this on the first harness and on this, and at the end you can put the chicken loop, and now it's perfect for glide, perfect safety.
Okay, Lolo, tell me about your SKM run.
Yeah, this year it's a new form. We have 4 minutes run, so my final run was not so bad. I did some sweet S-band, double S-band, and rally blind, and some big loops with pins. Alright.
Big loops or what?
Yeah. Yes, man!
So, now welcome to Snow Kite Masters. We're doing the quadruple mega looping blind whatever judge thingies, right?
USA old school style, baby!
So. So
action! Yeah, awesome day, awesome super kite day, of course.
Oh hell yeah!
Contest didn't work so well. Legs are tired, arms are tired, so why I need to the high technique clothes here, yeah. One piece
this
style.
This is some like super awesome and tech gear you have here.
My super secret weapon here, I got out of the pocket with that thing.
Yeah.
I'm still gonna hell try yeah, it once
dude.
More. Woo! Yeah,
tell,
of course.
Dude, tell me what the wristband was
super
like.
Super nice, super cool angles. You have it stable on the back, you don't feel it, and it's just nice to watch it then.
Here's really some of cool. That footage now. Look at this. Oh, Toby. Jesus, dude. Oh my god. This is so sick. So you like the whizmount,
yes,
then, yeah?
Yes, I like it. Totally insane cool. Weapon for filming.
SuperKiteDay, yeehaw.
Ah, it's going down my neck.
Yo, Toby, so it's the end of the week. You had a good time?
Yes, we have definitely a good time.
So what's your plans?
We're staying another day.
Another day?
Because the snow is too epic.
We're having another super kite day tomorrow.
Oh, yeah.
This is the best way to cut onions.
It was a good day there.
It was good, yeah, it was good. So we could go down, but the 12 goes way faster down.
Yes.
Sigma.
Yeah, it's nice.
But the Lotus, you can really, like, the turning is way sharper. Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
It feels
so
much better now.
Yeah, yeah. It's definitely more easy.
And you can really learn. Because I was learning.
For sure.
I could land.
Yes.
No problem.
Yeah,
I
you
were
land. Yes, really?
Yeah.
Down
loop was
sick,
no problem,
sick.
I did.
That's fantastic, man. Yeah, for the mountains.
But it goes really
right.
Fast down.
Mm.
Really
fast. But you get used to that speed. Like,
yeah,
I used to love the 15 flying, and then I was like, didn't like the 12 because it went too fast, but then I got used to it, and it was just, I prefer that now than 15.
I laid it on the edge, and I pulled it up, and was immediately like, oh my god, this feels so good. I was screaming, yeah.
Nice. You know.
But
that's
I have
so
some
sick
flights for my GoPro, and
yeah,
I hope the angle is right.
Okay, okay.
And you never know, huh?
Yeah, I have to copy everything off you guys sometime
this
week.
Yeah, I can send it all. Yeah, I'll copy it.
No, don't send anything. We'll copy it here.
Much better.
Because it'll take forever for me to download it in England. It'll suck your connection.
Hmm. Oh, no, I have glass fiber.
Yeah, it's okay for you to upload, but even my download sucks. Go, Seb, go, go, go!
And they're trying to get up the hill. I got winter tires, so I'm okay. But Seb doesn't have winter tires, so... But he's got a very nice car, so... You know... Come on. It. Oh dear.
It sucks.
We can. Don't you want us to push you, me and Matu?
No, it's too heavy. We won't do nothing.
Oh shit.
Oh,
we put the socks.
On dirait
des
Oh, don't get your nice green top all dirty, oh. Seb. No.
Yeah.
No.
Is this the end of the East Kitty Fight Camp?
Shit. Look,
it's
like... It's
very nice. And après, tu dois juste rouler à 1 mètre. Tu veux que j'avance? Non, je veux.
Are your hands cold, Seb?
Yeah. Oh, those fucking socks are... I'm completely frozen.
That's why I can't put them. Now, okay, I'm going to take the name out, and Seb is going to choose it.
Wow,
in
white.
In
white?
In white.
Yeah.
And if the chain doesn't fit you, it's okay, you can change it afterwards.
Sarah!
Way!
This is not fixed, by the way, guys. You can tell them it's not fixed. It has the Sarah name in Sarah.
Yeah. Let's see if she pops up again.
It's like a belt, but
yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's amazing.
Where's my paper?
Thank you.
But I never know. I never watch the videos.
Everybody's geeking. Next, another Mojax t-shirt. Seb. Okay, and the winner is Harry ATB.
Yes, Harry ATB.
Harry. Yes, bro.
Give
it
prize.
Walter.
Carlito.
Et moi c'est 8 hein. Moi c'est 8 par contre. Bon, oh, je t'aime. C'est bon, j'ai ta deux. Yes. C'est bon, c'est bien.
Ça te tiendra chaud quand tu feras tes vols à 50.
It's yeah. Safe for this moment.
Yeah.
Well done.
Oh, man.
Putain, mais il fait quoi, il m'a
fait. Moi, je dis, il faut bien mettre en jeu.
Congratulations.
Ah,
il va
bien.
Ah, il va bien.
Merci. Belle petite fille.
On peut échanger si tu veux, Jan.
Okay. Ah ouais, il y a un jaloux à côté là.
Mais ouais, moi.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Allez, on veut te voir avec tout de suite là, maintenant là. Allez, allez, à poil.
Monte tes croûtes.
Non. Si. Je veux voir ta cicatrice. Ta cicatrice d'homme.
Allez, vas-y.
Ah, yeah, sexy boy.
Oh yeah.
Nice, fresh t-shirt.
Yes.
Super.
Ah, t'es super bonne comme ça.
Ouais. Cool.
Excellent. I'll be presenting this one.
Whoa.
To the SKD Rider of the Week at the Kite Camp. And we've been watching all of the riders. We've been watching you from the distance and seeing what everyone's been up to. And we've come to a decision that this week's Rider of the Week, who gets the Mojax hoodie, an epic mood ring, and the SKD sticker, and a Snowkite Master sticker, is going to be Carl.
Whoa!
Very good plan, Carl. Excellent job. The reason why Carl got the SKD Rider of the Week was the session today on the pyramid. Like he was riding the 21 meter and just did the biggest, craziest hill going I've ever seen. It was just ridiculous.
21 meter.
Yeah, 21 meter. He was flying super slow and the softest landing. So, well done, Carl. Congratulations. Fantastic job. Good job, man. Okay, guys.
Merci.
Hope you like all your prizes. Well done to everyone. Yeah, still got more sessions left. So I wanted to give the prizes out tonight, you know. But hope you all enjoyed. So carry on with your evening and have fun, guys. Okay. Thanks, everyone. We just watch SKD movies. Yeah.
Eh ben, t'as été gâté, hein.
So, this is for...
Dis donc, toi, t'as eu bien.
Okay,
oui, je reviens dans les prochaines.
Good.
Oui.
Ah, there.
Perfect. Thank you.
cool to see. So welcome to SuperKiteDay Snowkite Camp. Abe will present you the organization of this week. Okay, about the breakfast.
It's awesome you've made it here safely. Okay, now you've probably seen the roads are, we're safe to get up here, but we are expecting snow tomorrow. So
with a lot of wind though. So.
Yes.
Now. Pour les poubelles, vous posez tout dans le carton qui est en bas là, le plastique,
dans la poubelle,
dans la
tout ce qui est recyclable. Ouais.
Dans la poubelle et tout ce qui est recyclable dans le grand carton. Si vous voulez jeter directement des
dishwasher or if it's like a big item, just wash it yourself. Make sure everything's all clean in that area, okay? So basically, just wash your own dishes.
Sur les SKM, donc t'as pas nécessairement besoin d'un sandwich, donc ça évitera tout le jambon, on va changer, on mixe un peu.
Chart here, so we have peak 2 and lotus kites for demo, several sizes. We want to put your name and the size of the kite you took for that day. So whatever you want to borrow that day, just literally we'll just write it down here in the morning, you can take it and bring it back here at the end of the day, and we will cross your name off once you got it back, okay? I just got Momo Pizza. It's literally the first pizza joint as soon as you get the town. Just throw them
there. All the partners are on this wall. Pizza Nono, Ibex, Ski Shop, and Chazley. It's the main partners, okay?
And Chazley, what is it?
Chazley, it's a pub bar. You can have discount on drinks. It's very, very
so we can tell, though. Like, we can tell.
The guys from the two. You can do small glides, but when it's powder days.
Yeah.
When it's ice days like this, it's too dangerous. If you stayed, it's ice. It's
you just
maximum
like smack.
Maximum
it's just,
danger.
It's not cool.
So no powder, no big jump, no glides. It's your risk, your life. Really. So.
Your life is in the lines.
Renard or Rainy or Reinhard. I'm a Flysurfer guy, so I don't really know how to snow kite yet. My second snow kite camp, I'm looking forward to all the courses.
Could you camp up anymore?
So yeah, go easy on me with the questions after 6 p.m. But yeah, looking forward to seeing you guys ride all the kites. Yeah.
And answering all your questions.
Yeah. Yeah.
And I'm actually just responsible for our tents, the X-Glue. But I started liking kiting also a lot, so hopefully I'm super stoked to be here. Tried to make it last year also, but it didn't work, so super happy to rock this week.
Awesome.
You got a very nice new haircut.
Yeah, super good. I cut my hair, especially for this trip, I cut my hair.
I fly Flysurfer, I'm mainly a kite bug here, I'm also from the UK. I came out here about 5 years ago, went to Iceland a couple of times and looking forward to hitting the spot again tomorrow. So take it easy on me.
So my name is Carl. I come from France, south of France, from Toulouse. And I practice kitesurfing since 7 years ago. And for snow kiting, I practice since 3 years ago with a Flysurfer, 21 meters.
Big hand time.
Pour faire premier, Laurent Guyot. Chez Flysurfer aussi. À poil Lolo, ils disent. Je sais pas pourquoi. Merci à tous les bénévoles, tous les riders. Et n'oubliez pas un truc très très important. D'accord, c'est pas terminé. Mais il y a un truc très important.
Juste un petit mot pour remercier mon principal sponsor Flysurfer. Sans qui je pourrais rien faire. Donc voilà, les Kite Flysurfer. Et SuperKiteDay, notre communauté qui est bien présente cette année avec un gros kite camp. Voilà. Et merci à vous tous, merci à Wawa et à Régis pour le SKM, ça déchire.
Ouais, merci. On a donc un dernier podium. On a un dernier podium grâce à Arlette et Steph de Mood. Bah, les gars, vous pouvez. Viens. Voilà, non, tu le savais déjà, tu t'es habillé pour l'occasion. Régis, qui toute l'année travaille pour le SKM. Régis, t'as été tiré au sort par Arlette et Steph. Tout le monde là, les coureurs, moi aussi je vais finir, je crois. Oui, levez les mains.
Tu vois, c'est une phase boucher ça, c'est y a rien à faire quoi.
Non,
rien à faire,
tu peux finir de.
Je finis un peu son boulot.
J'ai quelques films de kayak à mon actif. Arriver à trouver les idées, l'inspiration, c'est jamais évident.
Ah, c'est sur les angles et la lumière.
Ouais.
La lumière.
Donc après il y avait des petites techniques de
Non mais Toby en plus du... C'est horrible son boulot.
But you're the expert in that.
Oh yes Toby. Yes.
Vas-y approche, j'ai mis de moter non.
Yeah, now I get why
Roman
wanted to do this.
Allez, Paul!
Maintenant, c'est toi qui fais tout le travail.
Holy fuck! That's not what you're expecting. Oh, yeah.
I believe I can fly.
Allez, enlève les mains là! Enlève les mains, ouais!
Bah là, ouais, en arrière.
Ça va être comme ça, comme ça, comme
ça. It's going to be like Superman. Ouais, après, tends les jambes.
Tends les jambes.
Je peux pas tendre les jambes.
Ça les sort beaucoup pour moi. Elle a ta tête vraiment.
Welcome to the SKD Airport.
T'as la SKD, on sait s'amuser.
Ah oui,
c'est
quoi?
Quel point de
next plate?
Et pendant ce temps-là, regarde, et pendant ce temps-là,
voilà.
Everything is alright?
Pussy! Pussy!
Voilà, sur le test. Allez,
je fais ça
avec les pieds.
Et
je
fais la kiss. C'est dangereux. C'est dangereux, j'ai envie de
te casser. C'est bon,
ouais. Allez, accroupis-toi et bois ta binouse.
Tu sais, y'a des gens chelous qui te font un aquarium là, ou à tout là.
Ah bah, c'est eux, tu vois.
Oh
oh,
Léo.
Ah
ouais, elle est forte, elle est forte.
Elle est excellente depuis hier soir.
Elle est très très forte cette petite.
Et elle est lavée, elle est toute la vaisselle, hein.
Ouais, t'as même pas décolleté, c'est pas grave, on peut pas se mettre bien.
Let me just get my phone and then I can show you the.
I'll show you your room, okay?
Have you got all the stuff in your car still? Yeah, we'll do some breakfast actually.
You can chill right now. I need to make an announcement to say, oh hello. That's okay, we'll do it later. Kijk even hier. Hier zo, deze kant. Camera! Yo man, wave!
Okay, so the best way is to wrap it around like this, comme ça. And then you take all four lines and you go like this. Okay?
Okay.
And sometimes it's difficult to retrieve the kite. Top of the road.
Oh, stones. Oh fuck, no speed, man. Fuck, man.
Snowboarding at the kite camp. I need to get my board, man.
NSA?
I think I can ask for
right.
Hey, good morning.
Morning.
SuperKiteDay! There's wind!
Look at that!
Woo!
The mountains, the sun.
As fast as you want.
Okay, ready?
Go, it's recording, it's recording. It's recording.
Yeah. Good! Good, good, good work, good work. Yeah. Stuart. Yeah.